facts about January. January is a month named after the Roman god Janus, a two-headed deity who is also the god of the gateway, with one head looking back to the previous year and another head looking forward to the coming year. More couples separate or divorce in January more than any other month of the year. Apart from a leap year, January always begins on the same day as October. The Polish word for January is derived from a word meaning joining, as it joins the previous year to the new year. January 1st is a significant day in that it is both the furthest away and the closest to December 31st. According to census information, January is the 2,265th most popular girl's name in the United States of America. January's birthstone is the beautiful red garnet. It is said that the garnet represents balance, which is definitely something we all need after the crazy busy month of December. On average, January is the coldest month of the year in the Northern Hemisphere. It is the second month of winter. In the Southern Hemisphere, January is a summer month, which is the equivalent of July weather in the Northern Hemisphere. The original Roman calendar started the year in March and consisted of 10 months, with 6 months of 30 days and 4 months of 31 days. The months of January and February were later added to these. January is also the month of several interesting and sometimes wacky special days, particularly in the USA, which include Drinking Straw Day on the 3rd of January, National Cuddle Up Day on January 6th, Nothing Day on 16th January, Popcorn Day on the 19th, and Opposite Day on the 25th. Click to subscribe to Flash Portal TV for more videos.